Some of you may know that a year ago Friday, I think it was, Sarah caught Shirley's bouquet.
Congratulations!